Australia experiences a blackout from nature damage which city passed through the region. The hail was so huge that the hail is described, it has about the size of tennis balls. Many Australians took shelter in their homes to avoid injury or damage. The following cars and houses received severe damage from the fall. Emergency services are stretched to the limit to take victims and assess damage. Thank you for the residents to be close and follow the orders from the meteorologist. They hope that disaster will soon subside and restoration of the damaged areas can begin.